Okay, like to call the meeting to order. Everyone be seated. Have copies of the letter that everyone needs a copy of that to read.
I think I have one.
Do we need to call roll, Mayor?
Yes. Darlene, call roll.
Commissioner Brown.
Here.
Commissioner Rader.
Here.
Commissioner Halagus.
Yes.
Mayor Brodnicki.
Here.
Commissioner Nichols is out today.
I would like to mention that Commissioner Nichols is aware of the special meeting today. I talked to him yesterday, and that he had an unavoidable conflict, but had no problem with the city going ahead with the meeting.
Okay. Jared had mentioned earlier that he was sick today.
He's got the flu real bad.
Oh, now he's sick.
He's bad.
Yeah.
He's in bed.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, we all have this letter that was tendered by Jeff to us, so everyone had a chance to read the letter.
Yes, I have.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, Mayor.
Okay. I have also. Jeff, any comments?
You know, I just want to thank the commission and thank staff for their hard work day in and day out for this community.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Jeff.
Thank you, Jeff.
Mr. Jeff.
I would like to say that prior to a motion or anything, you know, we're all friends. We all care about people. And when I was elected in 2007, this gentleman was sitting out there in the audience. It was a big help to me. Mr. John Pilcher was sitting right here. And we all need a mentor, someone to help us. And I know that Ken Hammonds was helpful to you. Mm-hmm. And I know that you got a great career ahead of you. So I just wanted to mention that, you know, you've been I've enjoyed.
Thank you.
So thank you for that.
All for your success in all your future endeavors.
Appreciate it.
All right, in light of the discussion we have heard today, I move that the City Commission terminate the contract with the City Manager without cause pursuant to Section 15 of the City Manager Employment Agreement.
Second the motion. Any discussion? Call the roll.
Commissioner Brown.
Yes.
Commissioner Rader.
Yes.
Commissioner Halagus.
Yes.
Mayor Brodnicki.
Yes.
Mayor, I would like to say one thing. I think we can address this at our next commission meeting, the direction we need to go. Okay. If you think we need to have a special call meeting, but I think this may not be the right time to discuss that.
Yeah, I think that we probably need to direct our city attorney to come up with a language for request for qualifications and a job description so that we can address that and talk about it in our next meeting.
Be happy to work with the clerk on that. I do have one recommendation, is that in the interim that the city designate someone such as the assistant city manager.
Yeah, we do need to do that. We have to assistant, just have Jared as our
designee. What about like the length? Like what if it takes like 6 months or a long time? Should it take 30 days?
You could designate him interim until the next meeting.
Yeah.
Well, but we just, that's really all.
You need to have somebody.
Just have somebody that the city commission has said.
Today. Okay. Do we need to make that motion
yes.
today?
Okay. Yes. Do I hear a motion that we
yes.
appoint Jared Jones as interim?
I make a motion that we appoint Jared Jones as our interim until we make a decision.
Okay. Mr. Mayor, I'll second the motion on. Okay. Any discussion? Call the roll.
Commissioner Brown.
Yes.
Commissioner Rader.
Yes, ma'am.
Commissioner Halagus.
Yes.
Mayor Brodnicki.
Yes. Okay. If there isn't anything else to be discussed, thank you for being here.